Hi, I'm Dr. Philip Snell, and welcome to FixYourOwnBack.com. Recently, low back pain research has evolved, and what used to be referred to rather nebulously as chronic non-specific low back pain has now changed into subtypes and subgroups of back pain. And what we've learned in that research is that certain subgroups of back pain respond quite a bit better to certain therapies rather than others. One of those types of back pain, so-called flexion intolerant disc-related back pain, is one of the more severe kinds of back pain afflicting people, and oftentimes is referred to as sciatica or a slipped disc or a disc bulge or herniation. However, research and indeed my clinical experience has shown that this is often one of the easiest types of back pain to fix, provided the person that is suffering from the back pain knows what to do and what not to do and knows what exercises to perform. But how are you going to know if you have flexion intolerant discogenic back pain? You need to take a quick test. There's a video with a link just below here that's going to tell you exactly what to do for about 3 minutes and a physical test that will show you whether this particular type of back pain is what you're suffering from. If so, this site is for you. The information here should help you with your back pain at least to reduce the frequency and severity. And if you're willing to do a bit more work on some exercises, there's an excellent chance that you can take care of most of your back pain in the future on your own.